بيضربوا رصاص حي علينا وبيضربوا بالله بالرش وبيضربوا بكل حاجه. احنا الشعب المصري بيموت عشان عايز حريه. احنا عايزين حريه مش عايزين
حراميه. And even it was in Latin America and Africa, the disease is a dictatorship. And there is an inevitable center, which is hypocrisy. Well, I wanted to say that in any fiction, in any novel, there are two elements. What we call the now element. The now element is dealing with the social, political situation in the time of writing of the novel, you see? And this element is not important to me, is less important than the other element. The other element is the human element. So a novel should be capable to reflect a human being as a character in a human drama.